behind, Keith.
I think they should have came this way, I would have thought. Probably gonna sound a little
Hey,
Mom, did you get the tomatoes out that day that you asked me to bring them up? We just found them. Patty doesn't want to put him in the car anymore. Paul, you're supposed to take them out.
There they come. There's mosquitoes around these trees.
Are they down there? I saw your truck there and I circled around looking for you. And I didn't find you. Yeah, I'll trade this right now if you want. Where are you people from?
Well, Steve lives over here by Lake Yellowstone. Steve Stanglin.
Oh.
And it's his
family. Welcome home, Mom.
Yeah.
Oh, Mom, you were sitting so nice.
This is Patty coming home from the hospital.
So glad his mom is home. Say hi, Joe. Glad you brought mom back to me.
Your mom's gonna be awful mad at this video. Mm-hmm. You're gonna be awful mad when you see this video.
Why?
Yeah, there.
You're trying to get that in your mouth. This is my finger.
So how was your time in the hospital, Patty?
It was my worst nightmare. But I made a good friend, and her name was Florence. Florence. You see Daddy on the camera? You laugh? Look at Daddy's on the camera. Try again. Boop, 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 boop. You're strong. Boo, 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 boo. Daddy. Boo, do, 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 time we've really heard Nicholas laugh like this. He's gonna get a stomachache now because Mom keeps throwing him in the air to hear his little laugh. That's a big daddy laugh. Boo, 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 boo. Let's hear him laugh. Let's hear a big old laugh. No more laughs in there. Let's turn around and see Daddy. Oops. He's stiff. Come in that sitting. Look at the camera. Look up at the camera where Daddy is. Look up here. Oh, Daddy, I laugh now. I laugh. Look up at Daddy. You laugh. You ticklish? Tickle. No ticklish? No ticklish anymore? Hi, Daddy. Mama's leg is better today, Daddy. Need some toys.
Along with all the other responsibilities,
you'll
be inheriting my brush on you.
Ooh.
Daryl, just
that's
because Tom
nice.
Turned your head don't mean it's going to turn anybody else's. Let's go.
Yeah, you can see everything. Nice headrest. It's like
next
a ride at the carnival.
I'm not going to let anybody cut in front of me.
Must
now,
eat the seat.
Here. He's stored in his machine. Out of his room within earshot.
Hey, look over here, knucklehead. Look at Mama, knucklehead. There's Mama. Hi.
Rushing my work.
How do you like your new seat?
Then I realized I was kind of neglecting my job at the expense
that's
of
from
Mom.
Your grandma and Aunt Sherry. Get the toys. Oh.
I know you feel that Larry and Daryl should work more diligently and
quit eating the cushion.
Try their underwear on the grill. Doesn't Dan so much.
Get him.
Why am I arguing against this? your brothers are a little
he's
going to
be left-handed.
So. Not about the end.
He's camera shy.
You know, maybe let him have some fun. Maybe, give him a naked 10 minutes.
Why do you like the cushion so much?
I try it because the man's a rock.
You're right now. My marriage is finished.
Such a little kid.
Where'd my toys go? Nicholas. What are you doing there, Keith?
Putting a playpen together.
Do you think it was really supposed to take 3 hours? I think Nicholas was bored with it.
Me too.
Oh, it's turning into a playpen, Nick.
Shoes off, and maybe then your feet will feel the ground. You don't need those old shoes. Let's do it barefoot. Yes, I bet now you get it. There, I feel those toes. Yes! Yeah, I've got big smiles. Where are you going? Oh boy, that's fun. Smiling. Can you smile? Can you smile? Boo 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 boo. Boo 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 boo. Until you laughing. Laughing, laughing. Wow.
Hey, down in front.
You're not ready for the game. Boy, you're sitting good. Daddy, you forgot to bring your uniform.
This is Nicholas waiting for Mike and Joe and Squeak to come over to play wiffle ball with. He thinks he can really contribute to Daddy's team.
Look at Dad. Look up at Dad. Put your bat here. You can play when the boys get here. Cubs. Did you say it again?
He probably could play for the Cubs.
Here's your bat. Look up at the bat. Okay.
Hey, don't tease me.
Get the sun in your eyes. He likes his hat. Grandma Betty and Grandpa went to the Cubs game and got you that hat. But you didn't fit it. You had such a little head when you were born. Now it fits. This way. Okay, here we go. Right there. Right there. Don't eat the bat. How embarrassing. Here we go. It's a hit.
He needs a little pine tar on that bat. It's kind of slipping out of his hands.
Yeah. Wayne will never stand by and be the damn.
Why do you put that on the camera though?
Go to bed.
She does go to sleep right now. You know what? She doesn't hear you. She listens to weird tapes at night. And she wants to sleep
now.
I don't think we should be jumping up and down. Her first food. Here comes the air.
He likes it thick.
It's not runny, is it, pumpkin? That's good stuff.
Sure.
No, Dad.
Sure.
No, Dad. Look over here. Yummy, Dad. I like it.
I can't believe this. 4 months old, you see. First food.
It's early according to the chart.
Tell her to hurry.
I think he likes food.
Oh boy, Dad.
Oh, I'm missing my show, he says. I'm missing the Cosby show.
Okay, he wants to.
Look at him. I guess he caught on to that spoon bit real fast. How do you like it?
He wants more.
He's me. Out of your hand.
Your mouth is so slow.
You don't want to get a tummy ache. Smile for the camera. Smile for the camera.
Okay, he says, come on.
I guess you're gonna eat it all. That's a big bite.
Time to go to bed. It's 8:30. Okay, Mom.
You got me just put the whole thing down. What at once. I'm making it slow because you're almost done.
Well, it's getting cold a bit. He's not used to it.
Oh, should we microwave the milk?
Oh, dear. I microwaved the milk. Suppose I took all the nutritious stuff.
I can't believe it. You want time? Well, don't stick your tongue up there. Don't put your mouth stick out something.
Come on, he says, Mom.
He still got something as
well. Well, it's cool. You put it on the top of his mouth.
It is, but I looked in there and it's kind of just on the roof of his mouth. Maybe we made it too thick. You like it? Want some more? Look too big about your face, huh? Kind of like glue, isn't it?
But he says, I like it. Can't tell me that's what.
There. Look. Did you like it?
I'll throw it. Oh, there it goes. You know what?
Hi.
Hi. Time for the Halloween party. Here, we'll show you a Pumpkin's Halloween costume. He's a bear. Here, Pumpkin. Alright, look quick, because he doesn't like it.
Okay, now. How much should I pay?
Grrrr. Snap.
You look awful dark. Why?
It's okay.
Is it?
Alright, time for Santa and the Clown to go to the party. Say goodbye. Bye-bye.
Raise you a thousand.
Bye-bye.
Asking for?
Did you put the 7 up in the car or go to the party? You gotta hurry, it'll take me a long time to get
right.
This right. I'm gonna clone
them. There goes cheerful old Santa Claus. Can't figure
Sharon
that out.
She said it's sacrilegious for Santa to look like that. With a knife in his hand. Is it outside?
We're about to play a practical joke on Grandma Betty. What we're going to do is take some of this pudding, Grandma's homemade pudding, put it on Nicholas, and pretend that he had a dirty diaper with this pudding. And then when she comes in, we're going to play a little joke that I think you'll just have to wait a second to see.
Exactly where is this Grandma Betty right now?
Right now she's out getting pizza. J.J. Twiggs pizza, double-decker, sausage and mushroom.
Okay, here it goes.
Hey, it's okay. Hey!
We can't see you. Turn it on. Let's see Daddy. Let's see Daddy Bear.
It tastes
camera.
As good as it smells.
There's Grandma.
Wave to the camera.
Nicholas has got pizza.
Wave to the camera.
Right here.
Smells
oh,
good.
Oh, man.
Are they busy?
Major messy diaper.
Oh, you're kidding.
Uh-oh, Grandma.
What is it?
What are you playing with, Eric?
Touch.
Mm-hmm.
Now you can't see me. Now you can't see Nicholas. I know what to do.
Hello? What's taking your pills?
And Nicholas.
Yeah.
Yeah,
running
out across the plant. I only know one.
Sick.
Your hand went right in what? What's he dripping? Over here. Come here. There. Nicholas. Nicholas. Hi. Quit chewing on that. Quit chewing. Hi, good boy. Come here. There. Nicholas. Don't you know how to jump? Jump! 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 Jump!
Don't put them too close. I don't want him to catch anything. Show pumpkin. He's gonna take it. Get pumpkin. You got enough of the pumpkins. Can you see it? See him with the lights off. Don't let him touch it though. Don't let him touch it. Pretty. Guys, why am I sitting in the garage?
That's the pumpkin family. It's the big pumpkin, the mama pumpkin, and the pumpkin.
This is the pumpkin. There's your pumpkin.
Which is the real pumpkin?
Oh.
Daddy's finger went through his pumpkin. They're a little overtaken by mold at this point in the holiday.
Yeah, but this is
the end of our new shoes. Where's Daddy? Here goes Daddy. There's Graham over there.
Sweetie.
Pumpkin's new outfit. He just got our family picture taken. And this is going to be his wedding outfit. And new shoes.
Hardy.
Got new shoes?
New sticky
shoes.
You know what he's looking at.
He's watching TV.
Oh, yeah. That's what it's watching. You don't like TV.
I'm State Farm Agent Jack Frank. I'd like to tell you about one of my car insurance policy holders, Paul Messer.
Woo.
For 24 years, we helped Paul
Woo.
Keep his coverages up to date. Then one day he had an accident.
Woo.
Then he really found out about the fast, fair claim service we promised him. Great claim service is one of the reasons Paul came to State Farm 24 years ago. It's a big reason he's going to stay.
Hi, Paul.
Pumpkin.
Was wrong, and I was gonna stand there and
watch it. Good chicken. What and screaming.
Nicholas. No.
So, Keith, what are you trying to teach Nicholas?
Go to sleep.
See how Daddy does it? Now you do that. I don't think he's catching on. Not really 11:11 though. We didn't change the clock. It's only 10:11. Oh, so we won't go to sleep. So now what do we do?
Put him in the swing.
I think it's working.
Supposed to have that. Nico's toys and he wants the diaper in the box. What else could you get? That's good. Oops, go backward. Go one forward, one backward. Put the tree up.
Time for Nicholas to go to bed.
Look at the tree.
Hi, Patty.
How's it going, boys? How'd you talk Brett into helping?
Nicholas by our Christmas tree.
Hey, what's that red light?
What's Mom doing? What's
Nicholas? Come here, Nicholas. Nicholas? Come here. Roll over. Yeah, what are you doing? Roll over. Roll over, play dead. Roll over. Hey you, Nicholas, what are you doing? Hey you. Whoop.
Just pull it off.
wants the paper. He has to just eat everything. That's kind of big for your mouth. Gag. Oh boy. Here, Santa. Lay down here and get it. Lay down here and crawl for it. Look at him.
He's too excited. He wants to see what's in his stocking. Take the paper off and let him taste it. Be sure that nothing breaks off in its mouth, though. Just let him lick it. Good. I'd like more. Hey, see what's in your stocking, Nicholas. That was nice.
He's got the...
You're not supposed to eat the present. Open it. Maybe if you hit it, that'll open it. Should I help you? It says for Nicholas with love from Daddy and Mommy. Here. Can you tear it? Look. Can you do that? Hold it. You're not supposed to eat it. You ask Santa for a football suit. You told Santa this is what you want. Your helmet. You see the shirt. Probably has pins in it though. Number one. Some pants. And some shoes. Your football hat. Number one. Helmet. Oh boy. What else is under here for you? Here's one. Oh. Here's a present, buddy. To Nicholas from Daddy and Mommy. Everything, don't you? Put an orange one on? Make it bigger?
Okay.
Look at.
One, two, three.
Smile.
Smile!
I went for the battery. Here we go.
Smile! You got my tongue smile.
Put your tongue in and sit.
Tongue on the
picture. Just keep taking Nicholas's picture and
the baby's really not
kidding.
He knows
a
flash.
Takes after his mother, he likes all them pictures.
Nicholas.
Okay,
yeah.
So could we
set
him in the seat?
He's had a long trip. Just to get up. Do you take some of them before?
Okay, as long as I like them.
I like them.
I
got them.
I
got them.
You are your
collection. Ooh, nice.
Where is one of those?
Another one.
Oh, I saw one.
Sherry? Is this mom or grandma? It says grandma from Jerry and Sherry.
Okay. I read in the world it says so they know it wasn't
kind of
hot.
What? Oh, she's got it.
Oh, he says I gotta go back to the crib.
I'll take the
wait
pretty.
Wait till you see this. Oh, now he wants to
so
get that butterfly.
I don't know.
He has trouble making the pieces.
You know what you do, Eric?
Paul,
show
them. There's two names. If you have any questions, call.
Sarah, what have you got? Show me. Oh, boy. Barbie.
Barbie's at the grave. What you get? Huh? Can you do this? Good for you.
Yeah, you know, it's just off on.
It is on.
I think they are in it.
Oh, there.
Well, bring it. Have them bring it out here.
Oh, there'd be a good picture.
We were at the program the other night. I was going to take
a picture. What did you get, Sonny?
The light.
Oh, I'm
going to play at the box later.
That's what they
write
back.
It's a blanket.
It's a toy.
It's a blanket.
What do you think, Scott?
Didn't hear me squeal when I thought it was mine.
Yeah,
teeth is bad.
I wondered if there wasn't two with the same
as the boy. How come she makes you laugh, huh?
There goes Marge. What'd you get for Christmas, Marge? You're on tape saying all that about me.
See, all the mess
I made. Are we talking bad about over there?
And I've got it on tape.
Nicholas loves his mommy, though.
They say I'm too messy when I feed him. His first Christmas. Oh, let's see his outfit. Keith? Keith? Let me see his outfit. He got it in his mouth. Good boy. Wow. I don't even know if he needs lessons.
Good boy. You don't need piano lessons or organ lessons, no. Now just let it go on and on. Look at it. Yeah. You like that? You forgot to tell Daddy you want one for Christmas. Would have been fun. Now let him do it, see if he can. Nicholas. You are a ham. You just look at that camera.
See if he'll just play now.
Yeah, let him go. Let his arms go. There.
You're in front of the camera, Mom.
Oh my gosh, I didn't realize that. Yeah. Oh, watch out so he don't hit his nose. Plays the piano. Here, let him go. Shouldn't say that.
$3. If you wanted him to be any help, you should have waited till last to give him this. He's just horny now.
Great. Thanks, Mom.
Good. Basket.
They
just got
open
a man.
A little bit late on that one.
I love this kind of basket.
Are you doing
filming?
That's a fantastic
one.
Boss?
Yeah. Alicia?
Thank you. Whoa.
Alicia, come here.
Alicia, are you filming now? It's interesting the way the lens goes back and forth.
Oh. Eat a lot of cheese.
And it's picking up everything you say. Oh, yeah, I know.
seen one wander away during Christmas.
She doesn't know what to make of it. She doesn't
know. Your nose is running.
Alicia.
Put it down there.
Hey, this is from your Aunt Jill.
Tad.
Come here.
I have to edit.
Alicia.
What'd you get, Kate?
Alicia.
Nancy.
Huh?
That's who it is. That's who it is.
Do it neatly.
We're just taking our Christmas decorations down and Nicholas is helping. And we're about ready to take the tree out. Off the tree.
That's your Christmas stocking. Get up. Come on. Nicholas loves the Camry. He's such a ham.
thinking?
Dad, I like that camera.
See, he's starting to raise up a little. Come on.
Quit staring at the camera, you ham. You got it. Oh, one more.
One side, it seems like. That right leg, see?
He looks like some kind of animal, like crab or something.
He was smoother before he started doing it.
No.
Cousin Jenny will say.
No. No.
It says, first you want me to get it, then I can't have it.
Yeah. You guys are mixed up.
Thank you. Today's the Super Bowl. Get your football outfit. That wasn't very nice. What am I sitting on? That's not the tubby toy, kid.
Wheels.
Yeah, the only thing it has with wheels.
Where's Daddy?
Boom.
Nicholas?
It's his own little world.
Where's Daddy?
There's Daddy.
That is a pretty neat thing.
First
big bathtub bath.
Yeah. Not getting too clean yet. Let's see what he can reach. Yeah.
ribbit. Ribbit.
What's so funny, kid?
Nicholas. You like that commercial. Watching TV and come over here. Nicholas. Yeah, now the commercials are over.
Boys with fans. I don't think that rule applies. That is
a good one, though.
You shouldn't have invited a guest without asking us.
Would you rather I dated a boy with a fan?
Why can't Jody stay for a few days? She needs a place. What could happen?
Well, for one thing, she could discover that...
No. That's an alien.
You know, I think it's time we got that printed on T-shirts.
Now she could find out.
But she won't. Look, I met her once and she didn't find out then. As long as she
Nicholas.
Doesn't get too touchy-feely, we're okay.
But she could find out. Look, you spent 2 or 3 hours with her. We're talking about 2 or 3 days here.
2 or 3 days? I told her she could stay a month.
Until she finds a place of her own.
Great! Thanks, Lynn. I owe you one.
One?
Well, one is today.
Nicholas,
why is the furniture in a pile?
Where are you going?
What are we grabbing for lunch?
He sees an open cupboard.
Who piled up all the furniture? Apartment. Jody had furniture. Jody walked around the furniture.
I'm blocking the cupboard. I don't think the rubber band works anymore. There's a leaky roof in here, Dad. Nicholas!
Go ahead.
Mama.
it's Nicholas.
Here's Nicholas attempting one of his first. Yeah, the camera's on. Yeah, don't worry about it. It's a little camera shy, you know. Come on, Nicholas, pull yourself up. Pull yourself up. Got a stage fright, I think. Okay, we're gonna stack the camera and wait till he starts again. So we'll see in a little bit. Yay, Nicholas! Yay! Come on, Nicholas. Come on. I'm gonna get you. Never seems to get closer. It's a nightmare.
Ready the camera.
Wow, right into the branches. It's up, it's up. Look at it. Hey, Sarah, where are you going? They're over here. Don't. Sarah, go watch the kite. So how did the kite flying go, Keith? I see you've got it going real nicely now. Super. We'd like to know how you feel about flying kites. I see you showed the kids just how to do it.
Enough wind.
What about all those stories from your boyhood of flying kites, Mike? Look around. This is Nicholas's first cracker he's eating. And this is Keith getting his own lunch. No, I made your lunch.
No Diet Coke.
I'm sorry.
Pumpkin's a big boy. Crackers?
Oh, he's got those cute little shoes on.
Daddy.
What are you doing?
Thank you. You're gonna get
old. Now I smell sweaty because my hair is all sweaty and dry. Now it's wet again. Yep, because of us, of course. Say Daddy, did you get all?
Only got two.
And her bathing suit's adorable. It was hers.
Oh, Mikey.
You like those cookies, Nicholas? You like the cookies?
Right.
What?
His hat. You're framing me. Not really.
Mike.
Did
I get you?
Yeah,
what?
When you're spraying him.
You let him do the hose now. Not fair. You're getting him better.
This is the first time Nicholas has ever been in the swimming pool. Keith, are you having fun? What do you think, Brett? Amber, what do you think about the pool?
It's neat. Cool. Awesome. Wonderful.
Now back to the babies.